with my bands. Good evening.
Yeah.
some youngsters out there, you must know the story of Into the Wild. You know that. Obviously, I didn't get to meet Chris in person, but
I feel
the connection. I have become quite close with his sister.
Love you, Kareem!
She's a great, great person. She's a badass sister. Incredible mom and figure in the community. She lives in the neighborhood, so she's here tonight. Kareem.
Love you, Kareem!
I'm going to play this for her and anybody who feels like they know her.
Yeah. Thank you.
seats in the front row and they say, no, we want this one like this. And they can watch the great Matt Cameron all night. And this is Stone Gossard on the big show. Oh, the express breakfast table is I'll tell you, if there's any way we figure out how to get a job singing, just do it. Just do it. It's really good. And then you get an incredible good woman. And we're so glad you're here. Because, you know, you hate to drink alone. Try something on anybody who's had a great teacher in your life, who changed your life, who had a really positive impact, one that you'll always remember, if anybody had one of those, raise your hand. And then they know we're on education, it's such a joke. But everyone has this one person that sets you on a path. Now the interesting thing is, they say, how many people had two? That's good. I know there's a few you good teachers out there tonight. I met a couple of y'all. Music teachers, art teachers, English teachers. For my teacher, way back, SG right there. Trying to get a light on a good teacher right there. He's hiding in. Oh, was it Philly? See, I remember everything on this. That might not be good to remember, but one seems to be wonderful. Well, he got me a request, and then we got him a... We told the soldier to come up and get a tambourine for me. And so the soldier came up and got the tambourine that was for him, but it was just another soldier. He swiped it out from under him. So we got to cover now, right? But Andrew is who I was looking for. Andrew, his brother, I'm making jokes about this as much, but they've done a great job and they're keeping themselves together and clean. So we want to reward them with a good song.
Yeah.
it was harder to play for, and I still think about the kid Nathan, and he's just won so many. But and with all the but you've got Langley close by, the great coach. And toast to that.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'll be with you now and then.
Yeah. Yeah.
I needed to sing happy birthday, it's gonna make her crazy, but that's why. This is one of the final I'm going to play for you, it was not only the music written by Mike McCready, but yeah, also the words by Mike McCready. And tonight, we'd like to play in the memory of a woman named Jennifer Jaff, who was a great, great activist.
Jeff,
and she's an advocate for people with a certain kind of
an advocate for justice.
I'd like to have Mike talk to you.
Yeah, Jennifer, it's a really great moment here. The program called Magazine for Patients, and it was to help people that didn't have insurance and things like that, and all the fucking hard times you have. When you have a disease where you're feeling sick and you can't get insurance, the newer version of that now that lives on and that has been around is called Patient Advocate Foundation. We have some great people here tonight over here, out.